So I'm back here with our heister, and we're going to take a look at the propane system that's on this. So if you have a propane forklift, this is going to look pretty familiar to you. You got your gas on and off here. And then right now this is off. So if we wanted to start the machine, we're going to twist this. Now the gas is on. The gas is going to flow through here. There's a quick release 7141 female connector here behind this little rubber piece. And it hooks down into this hose where it goes down into the system. All right, so if you pop this hood here, now we can see into the engine bay here. Now this one has a Yanmar engine on it, Yanmar propane. That hose that we just followed up here comes down to right over here. So you can see the hose here comes down and hits this little solenoid. That's your lock-off solenoid. Basically, if you accidentally leave your gas on, keeps it from draining through. It's kind of just, it's like a secondary safety switch. So you have your regulator here, which is going to convert your liquid propane into a vapor that the carburetor can mix. It comes down here into your carb. And from there, you got power.